Jeffrey Lord is a Reaganite. They have Amanda Carpenter, who worked for Cruz. They actually have more conservative individuals here than Fox has had, in my humble opinion, anyway. And, of course, the usual speckled libs involved in the crowd there. A couple other things on Trump. You may not agree, many of you do agree, with what Trump said about Muslims, and I'm not talking about American citizens who are Muslims, but just preventing Muslims from coming into the country. That's not my view, certainly. My view is that Rand Paul was right, that we should have prevented immigration for a period of time from countries and regions where there's pervasive terrorism. That's only common sense. And yet, Trump's position is perfectly constitutional. I know some people want to disagree with this. I know we have hard left-hand law professors who say otherwise. It is perfectly constitutional, whether you like it or not. It's actually been done before with the Chinese, 100-some years ago before. Again, it's not a question of celebrating this. It's not a question of endorsing this. I'm saying it's like birthright citizenship. Trump is right about the Constitution. His naysayers are wrong about the Constitution and Supreme Court precedent. And so while they want you to believe he's a dumb guy, that he doesn't know anything, he's shooting from the hip, those who are actually criticizing him, I'm not talking about policy, who are criticizing him on the law, he's right in those two respects, and they're wrong. I'll be right back.
This person on the radio commercial was living with my dog, Olive. And I called my wife, I said, dude,